Good evening. This is Cool Hand saying to my friends in Ukraine, we stand with you. We stand with the proud people of Ukraine. I tell everybody that there's no incredible bunch of people than Ukrainians. You're strong fighters, and you're not going to take shit from the Russians. Right now, Russia has never suffered so many casualties and dead since the World War II. And because they thought that they could just roll on in to Ukraine and take Kiev. That's what Putin thought. And I know it'll never happen. Ukrainians are proud people. Very proud. It's a beautiful country, beautiful people, and they want the freedom to choose their own path. They don't want Moscow telling them what they have to do. And that's the truth. Brothers and sisters, I stand with you. My family stands with you. My friends stand with you. My country stands with you. I've for years been writing the White House. I made a point now of twice a week writing the president, telling him what I think needs to be over there. I've been telling him before the missile strikes on the power system that you need generators. You need water for purification systems. You need cold weather gear. And I've just been hammering away two long emails each week. And I've been telling him that. But before the war, I made a point. I said to the president, I said, you got to send just about every javelin system we have to Ukraine. Because the one thing that scares the living crap out of Russian tankers, when they know within 3 miles of their tank, there could be a Ukrainian fighter with a javelin. And that whistling sound that comes on in before they die is a javelin missile. Seriously. And it's proven out that the javelins have been blowing the crap out of the Russians. I said it to the president. Said the one thing that makes Russian tankers shit their pants is knowing their javelin missiles in the hands of the Ukrainians. My friends, you're fighting hard. I know it's tough with the power system going up, game blown to shit. Grab your loved ones and hold them tight. Try whatever you can to keep warm. Because sooner or later, you're going to be free. Sooner or later, you're going to push the damn fascist pigs, those fascist Russian troops, out of your country. I keep telling people, it's not just what they're doing. They're stealing everything. They're stealing everything. Kherson, they went in to the Ukrainian National Museum and they stole everything from that museum. In Mariupol, where the steelworks is, they stole six shiploads of brand new rolled steel, sent it back to Russia before they blew the crap out of the steelworks. The Russians have been stealing everything they can get their hands on. That's one of the things they've been doing. What nice neighbors. Well, my friends, we're with you. We're with you, my friends. Hold your grandmothers and grandfathers and give them a kiss. Because I know that that's one of the toughest things is for your elderly right now. They've been through so much. God bless you. Slava.